everybody, and welcome back to the channel. We are in a different part of the basement today. We're actually over in Ben's work area because the baby's sleeping. Got a few things that I really want to get done today. Got a few contests to enter. Got a tag video. But first, we're going to get to my little mail haul here. My little pen that I bought. Two Ghouls Press is who I bought these from. And then the other day, I ended up getting this patch that came in the mail. It is for the fuck depression thing that's going on for Chester from Linkin Park. So I ended up getting the patch, thinking it was a pen. But then they put up pens after I suggested a pen, so I didn't even know that they were even going to do pens. So I'll be getting an enamel pen as well for that for my pen board. This might end up going on a new pair of Chuck boots that I'll be getting very soon. So that'll have a home on a pair of Chucks. So that's pretty cool. I like it. I thought it was really awesome. But to the pens. And I will put the description, not the description, I'm sorry. The link in the description below for where I got these pens. They were on, I think I found the company on Instagram. They have a lot of stuff, and I will put the website and the company name. I'm not for sure how much I paid for these pens, but they were really awesome, and I bought them. So, first, they gave me two little cards. Vincent Price, and then the zombie from Hocus Pocus. Billy, that's his name. Ha, it says it on the back. And then on the Vincent Price one, it has a little quote. And then on the back of the Billy one, it has a quote too. So that's pretty cool. I'm not for sure what I'll do with those, but we'll find something. We always do. Alright, now for my pens. I got the Lost Souls pen. Well, that's what it says at the bottom, Lost Souls. And it is Billy. Ooh. See if that'll work. There we go. And we'll just take it out of the package because it's going to come out of the package anyway, so we might as well start there. There is Billy. Now, I don't know if they number these or not, so let's just take a look anyway. Because I don't think that they do. No. No, they do not. They just have their name on the back, so that's pretty cool. That's alright. Would be pretty awesome if they numbered them, but I don't know how many they actually order. But either way, still a really cool pen. I'll go ahead and take this one out of the package. And then we've got the man himself, Vincent Price. Love it. I thought that one was really, really cool. And of course, it's got a few of his movie posters on the back. The Fly. Things are making noises. The Last Man on Earth, House of Wax, The Raven. And then just a couple of repeats. I really, really am been trying to find on vinyl record the Vincent Price doing the voice or the readings of Edgar Allan Poe stuff. I cannot find it anywhere that's not going to cost me an arm and a leg, so I might as well just get it off eBay at this point and cut my losses, because I really, really, really want that vinyl record. Love Vincent Price. But that's it for my little mini mail haul pen haul. Got these two pens. And a patch. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video and have a great day. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Bye.